What up, it's Chad Wildclay, and in my last Ninja Weapons video, a lot of you guys commented, Naruto weapons. So you asked for it, you're gonna get it. Let's go buy some Naruto weapons and test them out on some fruit and some other fun stuff. Tcha! The first Naruto weapon we will be buying is the kunai. It's gotta be one of the most common weapons you see being used in Naruto. It's a black dagger with a handle wrapped in bandages and a small ring attached to it at the end. It's designed for thrusting and stabbing, though it can be used as a throwing weapon as well. All right, let's go online and see if we can find some kunai. Wow, I'm so good at rhyming. And I had really good luck with Karate Mart. Yes, they have exactly what I'm looking for here. The Expendables kunai throwing knives. These look awesome. Each Expendables kunai measures approximately 1 foot in length. They also come in a pack of three, which means you'll have 3 feet of kunai throwing power. Don't worry, our math is right on that. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Yes, you're right, that does equal 3. All right, let's buy some kunai and test these out. Dun, 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 dun. Look what came in the mail today. It's my kunai. The Expendables kunai throwers. Cool box, got a skull on there with a crow. Heavy duty nylon sheath with leg strap. Nice, I can put this on my leg, cool. So what's in the box? Ooh, these are kind of heavy. Yes! Just kidding, silica gel. They're in there nice and tightly with this Velcro strap on. What's in the box? Cool, so you got like a certificate of authenticity. Get the box out of the way here. Each individual kunai is in its own pocket. There's 3 pockets in this sheath. I can just tell by looking at it, it's sharp. Okay, yeah, it just cuts its way right out of its own plastic. Oh, that is so sharp. It is sharp on all sides. Holy cow. Man, I gotta be careful with these. Look at this, so it's all black, but where the blade is sharp, it's like a shiny silver. These are gonna easily destroy anything we put in front of them. But first, I gotta look the part. I can't be wearing a Pokemon shirt, so let's go online and get myself a Naruto costume. Well, lucky me, they do have a Naruto costume. $14.95, nice, okay. It looks perfect, let's just buy this thing. Tcha! Now I'm ready to become Naruto. Got the costume right here. Let's become Naruto in 1 second. Yeah! Now I'm Naruto and I am ready to take my kunai, all 3 of them, outside and let's destroy some things. Yeah! Naruto's main weapon is the kunai. I'm kind of scared to use these. These are so sharp. Check these out, Justin.
Oh, wow. These are big.
Oh, and I almost dropped them on my foot. So, lesson number one, when you unhook the Velcro, don't forget that you've unhooked the Velcro because they will fall out onto your feet. Next time, I'm gonna use this as a belt sheath and then they won't have fallen out. And I can still pull it out pretty easily, just like so. Let's see how these kunai chop up some real fruit. Real fruit. Not the fake fruit, the real fruit. Let's go with the stab motion. My Naruto. V has not seen these yet. V, any idea what these are?
They look like knives with rings on top.
They are kunai.
Kunai.
Cool knives?
Cool knives? Yeah, but what are they called, right? You be careful with that. Okay. It's super sharp.
Okay. This is how I'm gonna hold it.
Let's just go ahead and have you put that back in the sheath for me here. Let's be safe, everybody.
I feel like I'm the what not to do.
Yes.
And Chad's like, what you should do.
You should have the rubber foam version of these.
Yes.
All right, well, let's go test these out on some fruit. Instead of a stab, let's try the sideways strike.
That was a nice clean cut, huh? Let's keep things rolling and try it one more time. Let's just cut this up into some smaller slices for eating, huh? That was cool. And the bottom still stands. Take a look. I can't believe that stayed there. That's crazy. All right, let's go back inside and get another weapon.
The next Naruto weapon we will be using is the very secret thumbs up. The blue thumbs up. Actually, if you click that thumbs up down below, it turns blue. It's really crazy. I'll give you a second to go and do it. Yeah, thanks, my man. And let's get into the next Naruto weapon, which has gotta be the shrunken, otherwise known as throwing stars. These, along with the kunai, are probably their most used weapons. And Naruto uses a lot of different ninja stars, so let's go online and buy a few different types. Oh yeah, here we go, Shinobi Warrior Shuriken Set. Nice, it comes with 4 throwing stars and a little pouch to carry them in. Yeah, these definitely look perfect. Let's order these, but also order another type too. Oh, these look cool. Black Whirlwind Shuriken Set. Now those kunai were really sharp last time, and with throwing stars, I think I need to do a little bit of practicing. So I'm gonna check out some rubber throwing stars here. And only $1.25. Okay, bunch of different styles here. Let's go with Surprise Me, and let's just get 6 since it's so cheap. Let's get these ninja stars and destroy some fruit. Flying through the air are some ninja stars. First up is the rubber ninja stars. You know, they look like real ninja stars. So they're pretty hard, but definitely bendy. If you get hit with these, it's not gonna hurt. Now, if you hit someone in the face, that might hurt, or you poke them in the eye. So you still have to be careful with these, even though they're rubber. I've got 2 of the 4-point stars, 2 of the 8-point stars, and 2 of the 4-point wave star. Enough of the rubber stars, let's check out the real thing. First up is the smaller 2.5-inch throwing star. Nice little nylon pouch with a button on it. Oh, it's got a Velcro strap. Oh, whoa, cool. Wow, okay, yeah, these are small. 6 points. Got a circle here for grabbing. I could actually hold them like this. And these are so small that your enemy is not even gonna see these coming at him. Like, you throw these, if they try to block it, it's gonna be very tough with how small these are. I better not squeeze too hard with my fingers, I'll dig a hole into them. These are cool. Let's move on to the big shuriken. Much bigger pouch here. Oh, cool. So it's got buttons there and there. Very nice. Wow, okay, yeah, these are definitely bigger. Oh my gosh, these are definitely sharp. Wow, dude, oh my gosh. Yeah, good thing I ordered the rubber ones to practice with. These are very impressive looking. Yes, definitely you will wow and dazzle your enemies. I think if your enemies see you with this, they probably just better turn around and run right away. That's what I would do. Let's line them up side by side. You can see the Shinobi Warrior Shuriken, the Whirlwind, and then we have the rubber. Shinobi Shuriken are definitely a lot smaller, which makes sense. I think that's more of a stealth weapon. All right, well, let's go outside with these ninja stars and destroy some fruit. Oh, Naruto wants to test out his throwing stars. Hey, V, come in here.
Hua!
They're not real.
Why did you not scream when I threw that at you? I was expecting a scream.
What? I didn't there think was. You were
gonna... That's okay. What there I was it trying, is. I was trying to get the scream. Usually when a throwing star is coming at a normal person, they scream. V just screams at everything else.
Just normal stuff.
Yeah.
Just normal stuff, yeah. When it's life-threatening, I don't scream.
Only throw the rubber ones at another person if you are a trained ninja, like this.
Oh, she kicked it.
Dang. What a true ninja.
Yeah.
The ones that are used quite often in Naruto are these smaller ninja stars.
Oh, cool.
Check these out.
They're like rings.
Yep. It's a, everything's a fashion accessory for a V, is it? Like, oh, it's like a ring.
Everything's a hack.
If it's on my thumb even. Thumbs up. Thumbs up for ninja stars on your thumbs. We also have some bigger ones, V.
Oh, whoa.
These are super sharp now.
They look very sharp, that's why I don't want to touch
them. I don't know if you want to touch
it. I don't think I should. No, just Oh, right. I'll hold it.
Well, you'll
Vanna White this.
You'll model it. What do you do with them?
You throw fruit. You throw it towards fruit. You don't throw fruit at it.
You throw fruit at the ninja stars.
I failed.
You said this is how it works. I'm gonna throw the fruit at the ninja star. All right, let's test this awesome fruit out on some ninja stars. The ninja stars versus fruit and my 1 million subscriber balloons that V got me. That ninja star went right into that balloon. Check that out, right in there. Oh, wow. Now time to try the little one. Yeah! Right on the watermelon.
Oh my gosh.
That's cool. Let's have Ninja V try out some throwing stars.
I'm just proud of myself that I'm actually holding these now. Now I'm gonna be throwing them.
Oh yeah.
Watch out. Oh, I got one! It's this one!
That is so
Ninja
good.
V!
I got this! Ninja I earned V. my ninja belt.
Yes.
I'm so proud of you. This is my wife, everybody.
My little ninja's all grown up.
Let's do the next ninja weapon. Sha! And the next Naruto weapon we will be using is the... Wait, there's no bell in Naruto, but there... Oh, there is one down there that if you click, you and I will be hanging out in the live stream before every video and in the comment section after every upload. And make sure that bell is not just black, but make sure it's black with the ringing symbols coming off of it. All right, the next ninja weapon has gotta be the sword. Most swords in Naruto are traditional Japanese katana, tanto, or ninjato. Now, I've got a few swords in my collection, but I don't actually have a katana, so let's jump online and get a katana. Oh, the hand-forged Seto katana. And it's like half off, tight. The full tank construction means that this hand-forged sword won't be breaking anytime soon. And that is a good thing, because if you guys saw that sword in my Assassin's Creed weapons video, you'll know what I'm talking about. Now, I've learned my lesson already, so I need to start practicing with the foam or rubber version, so let's see if we can find one of those. Foam padded katana. And it's $18.95, nice. Perfect practice sword for anyone just beginning kendo training. All right, this looks perfect. Let's order some swords. Yeah! It's time for some sword play, literally. Woo, this thing is long. It's like foamy, rubbery. Very soft, definitely, it'll still hurt if you hit someone hard with this, that's for sure. But I guess it won't kill them, so that's a good thing. It's got a little hand guard right here, so that's cool. If a sword's coming down, it could kind of protect your hand a little bit. Definitely a huge handle. I've got big hands, and look, there's plenty of room at the end here. And the top has like an extra rubber padding on it in case you try to stab somebody. I'll do some good practice with this. But let's get into the real katana here. I'm gonna stand up for this one.
Ooh,
a nice cloth case. And what will I find? Hopefully the handle and not the blade, right? Oh, wow. So it comes in the nice cloth case, but then it also has a nice hard case. Now look at the engraving on the top of this handle. That is really cool. It's got cloth wrapped around it, and there's cool engravings underneath the cloth.
Well, let's take the blade. Wow, 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 wowee. Oh my gosh, it's so long.
Ooh, that is sharp. Wow, this might very well be the most dangerous weapon I have acquired to date. That is super sharp. If you run your finger along this, you will definitely cut your finger. Wow, like how do they even get it this sharp? This is gonna cut stuff like butter. The sharp part of the sword has this cool design like a wave right here. Yeah, this is a legit weapon, so I need to be extremely careful with this thing. It's pretty heavy, definitely a two-handed sword. I could chop my camera right in half pretty easily.
And I'm not gonna do that because it's pretty expensive.
So instead, let's go outside and chop some fruit and soda.
Katana sword. But I'm practicing with the foam one here, just in case I am going like this and I go, oh. Now I won't die if I do that. And now the real katana, even though it looks like the fake foam one, this is the real deal. Now, should I be practicing with the sheath off? Probably not. But hey.
But you're Chad Wild Clay.
Exactly. I'll just be a little bit more careful than usual. Better be careful where you're walking.
I know. I'm swinging that around.
Justin was walking this way and I went like this. Oh, I didn't see you there, Justin. Sorry about that.
And then I would say, did we get the shot? And spit up some blood and drop.
V, get over here.
Shut up. Okay. Oh, it's rubber.
It's rubber.
Yeah. Woo. It's V weapon.
Yes. Now I feel safe with this weapon in V's hands. Not that I feel safe from enemies, I feel safe from V. I am so strong, I can block a sword with my arms. She has the sword, she's the one who's screaming. I don't think this is gonna do much good on fruit, huh, V?
No, probably not.
So I've got another idea. Hold this one, please. A little heavier, huh?
It's a little heavier. Wow, I really like this rope thing.
The technical ninja word is handle.
Oh my gosh, Chad.
Keep that away from your face.
Oh my god, this is pretty bad.
It's bad, but thank you for not swearing in my video. I want this to be family friendly.
And advertiser friendly.
Bad butt.
All right, let's go test this out on some fruit and some soda. Now, is there any chance this watermelon stands a chance on the katana?
I don't think so.
Pete, what do you think?
Probably not.
All right, let's find out. Move on to some soda. Soda versus katana. They don't call me the soda assassin for nothing. Look at that!
That's like the sharpest.
Wow!
Is that the sharpest weapon yet?
Yes, this is definitely the sharpest weapon we've ever tested.
Oh my god.
Wow, clean cut this is. Wow.
It's cantaloupe time.
Ow. Oh, I can hit the cantaloupe.
Yes, you cantaloupe.
All right, so these are gonna be very tricky. They're tiny strawberries.
But I'm a ninja, I can do it.
Oh, wow!
First one!
Oh my god, he did it!
And the next Naruto weapon we are using is something I've never actually used before, so I'm very curious to try this. Explosive tags, which is like a note you write out and then it can later explode. But then they also use something called a flash bomb, which is used for like diversions and like distracting your enemy. Now, in a lot of places, bombs and explosives are illegal. So we're gonna have to try to find something that is not illegal, but will still do the trick of distracting our enemy. Oh, okay. This is probably perfect. Ninja diversion bomb. It's only 35 cents. A moment later, a loud pop will signify a successful detonation along with a hopefully distracted enemy. These things look safe. It looks like they're gonna do the trick of diverting our enemy. Let's try these babies out. Kaboom! Here they are. Let's explode, open this package right here and see what we have. Bomb bag. Dun, dun, dun. All right. Note, it does no harm to the human body. That's good. Cool. All right, so let's go outside and test these out.
Now, you guys know what these are supposed to do. I've never tried them yet, so this is the first try. We've got V over there pretending to be on her phone, not paying any attention. She doesn't know what I'm doing over here, and I haven't told her what these are yet. So let's test these out and see if they work. So V. Diversion. It's a diversion bomb. So when it explodes, you freak out, uh-huh. And then you go, what? And then I, kill!
Oh,
then
kill! You attack me.
And then I go, kill! So
splash.
Yeah.
Exactly. Don't do that again. Let's have you come this way again a little bit.
Yeah.
Let's have you try it to me. I squeeze it till it pops, and then you've got 5 seconds to put it down before it blows up.
Wait, what? Squeeze the metal?
And you'll hear a
Uh-huh. Like a fart?
Like a fart, uh-huh. Yes. And then it starts blowing up, and you gotta quick put it on the ground.
Okay.
And get out of the way.
Anywhere, okay.
All right, I'm gonna be sitting down, minding my own business.
I don't know, I'm not sure if I'm ready. So squeeze.
Go.
And I go. Okay.
Yeah! Oh!
I think I was scared.
You're not supposed to first divert your opponent with a scream. I don't think that's the way that works.
I've got an idea on how we can test these out on some fruit, so let's give that a shot. All right, I'm gonna stick this diversion bomb right in the middle of this watermelon and see what we can do. Here we go. Not too much.
The next Naruto weapons, again something I've never tried before, are the senbon. They are metal needles with a point at both ends. They can be used to take out your enemy if you have good aim and can hit their vital points. Now, another weapon very similar to this that's also used is the injection shot that will knock out the target within seconds. So let's jump online and see if we can find something similar to these. Here we go. Ninja throwing spikes with tassels. This ninja spike set consists of nylon carrying case with Velcro fasteners that fit snugly around your forearm. Ooh, cool. So I'll just wear them right here and yeah, these look perfect. Let's buy them. Ninja throwing spikes. Let's check these out. Get out of that plastic. Oh yeah, look at those tassels. Cool. So yes, it comes with this nylon carrying case and an armband here. Oh yeah, it's decently heavy. It's a cool black metal. It will definitely penetrate some fruit. So I've got 5 darts and it fits right onto my arm. There we go. I'm choosing to wear it on my right arm because I'm left-handed, so I'm gonna be throwing these with my left hand so I can just grab and whew. And if I'm really good, I can just go I think that would take a lot of practice. So let's go outside and destroy some things. Tcha!
Whoa, let's test out the Naruto throwing needles. Now, what you do not want to do with the throwing needles is go like this. Because you just look like a cheerleader, you know? Hey, speaking of cheerleaders, let's get V in here.
V! Woo!
Give me a V.
V!
Give me a Y. Can I give you a little poke, V?
What is this, Facebook?
Yeah.
So you used to be a cheerleader, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
Let's see your moves.
That's pretty high.
Whoa. She can kick better than I can kick.
Chi-high. No,
all that ninja training I've had, and she can kick better. Whoa. So these throwing needles, you store them right here in this little hidden wrist compartment.
Okay.
I could put my sleeve over it if I wanted to. And so my enemy doesn't even know I am armed. Let's test these darts out on some fruit.
So I can't handle weapons safely, but I can turn the weapon into a hair accessory very safely.
Look at this thing. It's beautiful.
That is so you.
A hack and fashion genius right here.
Ninja hacks, I'm telling you.
Yeah. any weapons into a beauty hack.
There you go.
Throwing needles, let's go.
Stuck into this fruit.
Hey, that counts, it's a fruit.
Stuck out of the balloon.
All right, it's my turn.
Woo!
Oh, you got it. But they just didn't go in.
I didn't have enough power.
All right, I've attached a diversion bomb to my throwing needle. Let's see what kind of damage this does. Let's start this bomb up. Did it do any damage to the watermelon, though? I don't think so, just left a sticky residue.
Thanks again to KarateMart.com for all of these amazing, awesome weapons. They are giving you guys a 10% off code, so be sure to put in Wild Clay if you do decide to buy anything. And I've got links to everything that I used today down in the description, including all the foam weapons, which if you guys are new to this kind of stuff, definitely get the foam ones as well to practice with before we're doing the real thing. Let me know in the comments below what weapons you want to see me do next. So if you want to see more weapons, definitely check out this video right here. We destroy some fruit and some soda like crazy. Definitely subscribe if you're not subscribed, but I'm sure you are. You are awesome ninjas. Check V out. Thank you, V, for being part of this video. She is awesome and has her own channel. It's amazing. I'll see you guys real soon with a brand new video. Hi-ya!